guys, welcome back. I'm here at a new location. I fished here from the bank before in the past, never from my kayak. Local lake, not too far from me. Caught a couple bass on jigs yesterday, so it's gonna be my main focus today. Just jigs. Hopefully I can land a decent fish or get on a decent bite with jigs today. And guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode and stay tuned. So out here on the lake, there's this jig here. I'm gonna dip my trailer across into this little JJ's Magic. Just a little dip. Hopefully it'll give me a better bite than what I'm expecting. Hopefully it'll do the job. Gotta figure out this lake here and see what the fish want. Well, I understand. What I've noticed when I've been fishing here is they want jigs, so that's what we're gonna stick with for now. Just fish away, guys. Stay tuned. I was off the kayak and had failed miserably, catching nothing. So I had to come over here and fish off foot. Trying to duplicate what happened yesterday when I was out here for a little while, fishing jigs. See if I can get bit. Nice one. Nice fish. I'm jig, guys. Oh yeah. I caught another one like this yesterday.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, quite a few catfish in here. There's some decent sized bass too, so. Oh yeah. There we go, guys. About 3 pound bass. Alright guys, you can see, I failed miserably on in the kayak. Oh, got my first one on the jig, on foot. Came out yesterday and did the same exact thing. Other than the fact I didn't fish my kayak. I fished this whole pond out here, nothing. Come out here, and they want this jig from this area for some reason. This is where they are. I'm fishing. Hopefully I catch another one, guys. Oh yeah?
Like, I used to, like, do horrible. Like, I would trip over myself and almost fall because I do, like, ballet stuff.
got another one.
Crap.
I'm telling you, man, they like this jig out here.
That's the biggest fish I've seen in a long time.
The one I just caught a little while ago was bigger than this.
It was?
Yeah.
Oh, I wasn't here.
Man, what it is about this area over here?
Maybe because it's like darker water. And maybe if it's like a bright colored bait, then they might get scared because they're used to seeing dark colors. I don't know,
but if I can get this hook out of here. Look at that. That lip is rough. Feel it.
Ew, that is disgusting. It's like sandpaper.